She's a pocket rocket of sugar and spice. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome onto the stage our first act for this Valentine's evening, the very, very gorgeous Miss Anna Kiss.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world, and a full world for me. For me.
So good, I feel so good.
And if you come in to book a hotel or to book some dinner, you'll see her behind the reception. We are very, very gorgeous people behind reception. You've just dropped one. Oh, I thought. Obviously you haven't, because you're a lady. You wouldn't be dropping that. No, for sale. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage the very, very beautiful and gorgeous Sam Bukhar. Name, the very, very, very beautiful Coeur de Plume.
Yes, yes, of course, I'm listening.
Gucci, 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 Gucci. My God.
lovely flash of my blooms. Playing the cello can be hazardous, so you've always got to make sure no one can see your knickers. It's true, it's true. I speak from bitter experience. Performed on this beautiful instrument, which was once a cello, but I had it doubled up as a crossbow just in case. Tombstones and moonlight and little black kittens. Aww. You playing vampire and me being bitten. Spooky old cobwebs and bats on a string. These are a few of my favourite things. Playing my cello and scaring small children with songs that the heroine always gets killed in. Morbid old ditties that I love to sing. These are a few of my favourite things. Murder and mayhem and death and destruction. Various methods of causing combustion. Psychotic housewives and Halloween. You know, for 180 plus people, that's not really loud enough. When the wolf howls in the moonlight, when I'm feeling mad. Simply remember my favourite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Well, over the years, I've had a lot of offers on Valentine's. I have. Not just from my daughter or my cats. My husband got me a Valentine's card, but when I opened it, it said happy birthday, and he scribbled out birthday and put Valentine's instead. But yes, I do. And this song I'm going to sing for you now is one of my less fortunate experiences.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer too. I've gone crazy since I dismembered you. It wasn't a stylish marriage. Coffin was your carriage, but you look sweet down 13 feet as your family bid adieu.
Now you've got the chorus, we'll hear it the next time round. Any plans. I do have a 5-year-old and a husband. Not in that particular order. So I was better off not making any. So plenty of reasons why Valentine's Day is better off when you're single. I thought about this. One, you don't have to compromise and agree on what to do and where to go.
Yeah.
You'd rather be at home watching the football, wouldn't you?
No, rugby.
Well, there you are, exactly. No expectations, ladies, equals no disappointment.
Story of my life.
And complete control of the TV remote.
Yay! Exactly.
So, now anyone and everyone can get married, I'd like to dispense a little advice. Consider this your marriage guidance lesson.
Blood and marriage. Blood. This I tell ya lie.
red ones, dead ones, blood red dead ones, heads snipped off and the petals crushed, broken tokens of decaying lust. If you love me, say it with flowers. Tragic. When my heart stopped tearing. Tragic moments, memories that I'm sharing. I'll never regret the moment we met when I stuck the knife in. You feel it?
Yeah.
Every day. The sound that you made when I twisted the blade was really exciting. Tragic moments, memories that I'm sharing. Tragic moments when my heart stopped caring. Time can't erase the memory of those tragic moments filled with blood. Roses are red, violets are blue. They won't find the last body, but that's a big clue. So run, dear, yes, run fast while you still have the time, or you'll be pushing up daisies, love. Passion's a crime. Passion's a crime with a knife or a gun. A kiss can be stolen. But murder is more fun.
You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss. But a crime is still a crime.
The fundamental laws apply as I do time.
After a while, your face turns green.
despite being the lowest on the social ladder, the skanks are indeed on the lookout for a mate. Ah, a male is approaching, and the skanks are now in competition with my brother. They will both perform a dance of courtship, and with a bit of luck, we will get to see these displays of affection now.
Right about now, the funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now.
The male turns and walks away idly. He has rejected their amorous advances, and so the skanks have failed. Perhaps he would have preferred a female whose scent was not of that of special brew.
Thank you.
please welcome on again, she's wearing the most gorgeous dress, the very beautiful Aurora Blur! je vois la nuit.